Unit 1, partial differential equations. The solution of partial differential equations, the first one is a complete integral. A solution of a PDE which contains as many arbitrary constants as the number of independent variables is called a complete integral. Example is z equal to ax plus by means a and b are arbitrary constants and x and y are the independent variables. So this is the definition, it's an example of a complete integral. Next one is a general integral. A solution of a PDE which contains as many arbitrary functions as the order of the equation is called the general solution. Example, so z equal to px plus qy, the solution of the general integral can be taken as z equal to x into function of y by x. Next one, form the PDE by eliminating the arbitrary constants a and b from first sum. Z equal to x square plus a into y square plus b. Second one is z equal to x square plus a square into y square plus b square. Third sum, z equal to a into x plus y plus b. And fourth sum, z equal to a into x power n, b into y power n. First sum, eliminating the arbitrary constants a and b. So z equal to x square plus a into y square plus b is a given function, can be taken as equation number 1. Differentiate one partially with respect to x. So z can be differentiated with respect to x means dou z by dou x equal to this function can be differentiated with respect to x only, so 2x. So y square plus b is a constant, so 2x into y square plus b. Next, put p equal to dou z by dou x. So p equal to 2x into y square plus b. So 2x can be taken as a denominator, p by 2x equal to y square plus b is equation number 2. Similarly, differentiating one partially with respect to y, dou z by dou y, so x square plus a is a constant, this function can be differentiated with respect to y is 2y. Again, put dou z by dou y equal to q, so q equal to 2y into x square plus a. So 2 is dividing 2a, so q by 2y equal to x square plus a, equation number 3. Equations 2 and 3 in 1. Equation number 1, z equal to, the given problem is z equal to x square plus a into y square plus b. So z equal to x square plus a is taken as q by 2y. So q by 2y, y square plus b is p by 2x, multiply pq by 4xy. So the cross calculation 4xy equal to pq. First sum is complete. Second sum, z equal to x square plus a square into y square plus b square, eliminating the arbitrary constants a and b, differentiating one with respect to x. So dou z by dou x, y square plus b square is taken as a constant, so this function can be differentiated with respect to x, 2x into y square plus b square. This can be taken as a small p, p equal to 2x into y square plus b square. P by 2x equal to y square plus b square, equation number 2. Differentiating one partially with respect to y. So dou z by dou y equal to 2y into x square plus a square. This can be taken as q, q equal to 2y into x square plus a square. So q by 2y equal to x square plus a square, equation number 3. Equations 2 and 3 in 1, so z equal to x square plus a square into y square plus b square. So x square plus a square equal to q by 2y, y square plus b square equal to p by 2x. So multiply qp by 4yx. So cross calculation, so 4xyz equal to qp. Third sum, z equal to a into x plus y plus b, eliminating the arbitrary constants a and b. So differentiating one partially with respect to x, so dou z by dou x equal to a into multiply all the terms inside, so ax plus ay plus b. differential partial with respect to x means a, only a, remaining terms are 0. So p equal to a, equation number 2. Differentiating one partial with respect to y, so tau z by dou y means the first term is 0 with respect to y means a, last term is 0. So q equal to a, equation number 3. From 2 and 3 both values are equal, so right hand side values are equal, so p equal to q, hence the problem. Sum number 4, again eliminating the arbitrary constants a and b from z equal to ax power n plus by power n. Differentiating one partially with respect to x, so z means dou z by dou x equal to a into differentiation of x power n is n into x power n minus 1, this term is 0. Again p equal to a n x power n minus 1, so a equal to p by n x power n minus 1 is equation number 2. Differentiating one partially with respect to y, so dou z by dou y equal to first term is 0, second term p b into n y power n minus 1, this can be taken as q, q equal to b n y power n minus 1, so b equal to q divided by n y power n minus 1, equation number 3. Substituting a and b in equation number 1, so the given problem is z equal to a x power n into b y power n, so z equal to a can be taken as b by n x power n minus 1 into x power n, q divided by n y power n minus 1 into y power n, so p by n x power n, it can be split into two parts, so x power n into x power minus 1 into x power n plus q by n y power n into y power minus 1 into y power n, so x power n cancel, y power n cancel. Final result is z equal to p by n into x plus q by n into y. This is the final answer.